players and referees, 2 minutes.
Hi there, welcome to day three of the NZTFI Tag Nationals, our Junior Tag Nationals. Today we had prize giving for all our junior kids who are aged under 8 through to under 12, boys and girls. Each player gets a gold medal for participation. That is to recognise the time and effort they've put in and to actually get out on the field. For us, they're all winners. So at that age level, it's just about getting out there and playing the game. This afternoon, we're going to be live streaming our age under 14s, boys, girls and mixed, grand finals through to the under 18s. That'll take place on Field 1, so if you're interested at watching a bit of tag on TV, some really good young people out there running around, showing really good skills, boys and girls. So they'll come back to our Junior Oceania, which will be held in March, back here at Pullman Park. We hope to see a lot of those kids come back who represented their regions today over the 3 days for Tag Nationals, represent their heritage nations when they come back and play the Junior Oceania. Race against the sunlight, wanna have a long night, night mysteries, night mysteries.